The best protection against measles is getting vaccinated. The vaccine is excellent. Getting two doses of the vaccine provides 97% protection against measles. What it starts off with is fever, cough, red, irritated eyes and runny nose, and then a few days later the rash appears. And most patients recover, but 1 in 100 end up with serious complications, and more than 1 per 1,000 cases can actually die. So patients can get dehydrated from this, get pneumonia, have inflammation around the brain, and can be severely ill with measles. Measles is spread via respiratory secretions, so being close to somebody who has measles and is coughing, and it's contagious. It's one of the most contagious diseases that we know, and that's why we need such a high population immunity to really limit spread. If there's a few people in the population who are susceptible, then you can get transmission because it is so contagious. So one thing with the measles vaccine is it's really important for people who are traveling outside of the country to any of these areas where measles transmission is occurring, whether it's Europe, Eastern Europe, or less developed countries in Asia, South America, or Africa, where there's more measles transmission, then these people need to make sure that they're up to date with measles vaccine for them and their children. And then the opposite is true too. Once you've traveled to these areas, when you've come back, if you do get an illness associated with fever, let your healthcare provider know about it, so to make sure that they're aware that they should be considering, could this be measles? Measles vaccine is not associated with autism. And in fact, getting measles can cause brain damage that can really affect kids neurodevelopmentally. So it's really important for kids to get that. But there's a lot of misinformation out there regarding the vaccine, and that's why some parents, if they have this misinformation, may choose to not have their children vaccinated.